Okay, hi everyone. Sorry, I completely spaced. I have a little trick for you to remember the four compartments of the ruminant digestive tract. And I don't know why I didn't mention this, but so you get this jank little additional video to watch. So, what are the four parts again? We have our rumen, our reticulum, our omasum, and our abomasum. Okay? You'll notice that those four compartments are in the correct order. And they're in reverse alphabetical order. Isn't that so cool? So you start at the rumen and then the reticulum and the omasum and the abomasum. So it goes in reverse alphabetical order. Isn't that fascinating? Wow. So that's how you can remember not only what the four compartments are, but also what order they go in. So rumen, reticulum, omasum, abomasum. Good job. All right. And then we go to the small and large intestines with the villi, which you talked about, and then we poop out the remains. Thanks for watching.